One person died in a crash this morning near Fort Branch. Now, this happened along Highway 168 around 10 a.m. The road was closed for several hours. The Gibson County Sheriff's Office has not released much information at this time, including the identity of the victim. We'll bring you the latest as soon as more information is released.